SOB in WWE history. I got a premonition we're about to see some mud holes stomp and walk dry before our very eyes. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds. Stone Cold Steve Austin may be the greatest superstar in WWE history, in the opinion of many. In WWE, we expect the unexpected. But when Roman Reigns debuted a gruff new attitude, I don't think anyone saw that coming.
Roman got sick of playing the game and decided it was time he focused on taking.
Oh, he got tired of his smug attitude.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Big forearm.
Oh, did you hear that? There he goes, right into the corner. Wicked clothesline. Mile.
Moved out of the way.
Nobody home.
Slam
with authority.
Stone Cold too slow there. We got a cover. And he breaks the pin right away.
He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
We know Steve Austin's unique brand of communication and sign language, but what is necessary for him to win this fight?
Austin needs to tap into that beer-fueled rage and stay locked on his target. Maintain focus. Stone Cold knows better than anyone how to take control and not relinquish it.
And now Austin on the receiving end.
Yeah, Roman's taking that no-frills, all-business approach there.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
From the top.
Elbow.
Is it enough? There's two. Just kicks out.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Reigns turns that around.
Great awareness from Austin.
Knee right to the gut.
Sent into the corner.
Combination of shots there.
Heavy knee strike.
For the victory here. Kick out just before two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Watch out. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
What it takes to topple Reigns.
Two count. He was almost finished.
A kick out, and Reigns is still in this.
The big dog still has some fight left.
And Austin is in a state of disbelief. Thought he had this match in hand, but it will continue. Oh, got Austin back. Oh, my God, a clothesline. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Reigns averts the attack.
Boom. Boot.
Nice.
Now that'll do some serious damage.
Oblivious to the count, guys.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Eight.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Ooh. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. And responds with a counter arrow.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Roman Reigns has just taken command.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Austin dodges that one.
Scouted.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
God, jeez.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
What a punch. And he's a step ahead of Austin.
A total assault here on Stone Cold.
Go up.
The cravat sleeper is in.
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. A great counter. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Combination of shots there.
Heavy knee strike.
Oh. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And he only stays down for a one count.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
And taking it to a new level here tonight.
Well, I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Able to reverse.
They just put.
Can keep Reigns down. The big dog will not quit.
Austin has put away so many opponents like this before, but tonight is going to be a tougher battle for the Rattlesnake.
Reigns connects with a clothesline.
Vicious right forearm.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
big counter from Reigns. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
The stomp in every single part of his body. I'm on their shoulders. Down in a hurry. Austin stuck in the crosshairs. Stone Cold is in deep trouble.
Forearm gonna cut off the wind. The guillotine cinched in. This one could be over. Stone Cold!
Tap, tap, tap. He taps out.
And Roman Reigns is your winner.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
It's all over and Reigns stands victorious.
He said he would do it.
Get used to seeing it.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.